So, Chef Fergus, welcome to the National Critics' Choice. Please tell us, how do you first begin your career as a chef? You know, because you used to be an architect before that.
Fickle finger of fate, wiggled. You're off the job, but the kitchen, to find it done. So, fate. And yep, no grounds in. Once in kitchens, love them.
To me, then.
And so never go back into a kitchen.
Is there any particular dish that you can't go without cooking it?
I can hopefully go without most things. Thank you. I find when I wake up in the morning, bed, someone speaks kidney or some cold or chocolate. Then it becomes, I need to search how to cook it. So daily, different dishes daily come to mind. Is the mum, do you ever tell me the other morning? Start to think, and so it changes daily, search the dishes.
Is there any particular ingredient that you like to use in your cooking?
Pork fat, duck fat, butter, parsley, garlic. Studying ingredients. Good. It's very awful. Well, for birthday, I have devil kidneys on toast. So, it's good to have devil kidneys. I have a peach trotter.
Chef Fergus, what advice would you give for aspiring chefs who like to follow in your footsteps? Do you have anything to contribute?
Trying to choose someone else's footsteps. My footsteps are a bit ropey, wobbly. So I'd recommend someone more a steadier course. My footsteps. I find myself scared all the time. So no.
Just be careful of the advice you give to the young.